if we die, we'll do that together too.
Yeah,
that's pretty emotional.
I mean, that was emotional. There was
a lot of love. He and I saw each other.
Yeah, that was, you know, embracing, and there was. Yeah. I mean,
I was, all I'm saying is,
did you miss that? Were you there?
No. That was Castiel. I'm very methody.
But was Cass there? I mean, was he? I know he was there physically. Was he there emotionally? Because it doesn't sound like it.
See, this is what I'm talking about.
Good point, Misha. Good point.
I actually do think that he never lets himself believe that he's worthy or wanted. And
smart.
Yeah. I think that he just sort of carries that
like self-preservation
around.
Mechanism.
He carries it around like a trench coat. Yeah. And it is kind of sad, but I think it's just true of his character. So, yeah.
She's but like, that said, I'm sorry I asked the question.
That said, I do think that this season he has felt more a part of the team and the family, probably than ever before. Yeah.